Hi everyone, this is Ceramic85 and today I want to show you my new solar cells on my Dodge Ram 1500. I haven't been driving my truck a lot in the last long and cold winter, and I guess that's why my battery died. Now, the battery was only 3.5 years old and I didn't really want to replace it already, but I had to. So I decided to do something to increase the lifespan of the new battery. I mounted 3 12-walls epoxy resin solar cells on the truck bed cover. I used silicone to glue them on securely. The cells are only a few millimeters thick so that I can still open the backflip cover without damaging the cells. I had to drill 2 small holes for the positive and negative wire. The wires are running underneath the folding cover into the corner of the truck bed. The maximum output of the cells is 0.4 amps, so whenever the battery is not fully charged or for example the radio is used with the engine off, the solar cells will fill the battery right back up and provide a good maintenance charge. From the truck bed, the wires run underneath the truck to the front into the engine compartment. I installed a charging regulator right next to the new battery, which keeps the current from flowing backwards and avoids an overcharging of the battery. The regulator has 2 LED indicators, one for charging and one for battery full. The green one is on right now, showing that the battery is fully charged. The new battery that I got is a 100 amp hours car battery from Battery Industry Germany. It was the biggest battery that I can find that would fit into the spot. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos on my Dodge Ram. Thank you very much. Ceramic85 signing out.